basically the challenge was finding somebody that would operate on a puppy's heart. So most surgeons will not operate on puppies.
So that includes both a cardiac CT scanner, which allows us to freeze cardiac motion and get very clear images of the heart defect. And also with the minimally invasive operating room or hybrid operating room that we have that has equipment that would be comparable to any major human medical center, which is unique in veterinary medicine. We can do it by going up through the arteries or veins in the leg. And this device has two discs and it has a cable that is connected to that device. So that we could pass this device using this long cable all the way up through the artery in his leg into his heart.
And so we went in and we put a device right here in between the two bottom chambers of the heart, the ventricles.
So we named him after one of our favorite shows. There's a Viking named Ivar, and basically he was born crippled and then became king, and so we always knew that he'd survive and make it. They make you, you know, feel like your pet's in good hands. So that was actually really good to, you know, that we found CSU, because we were already stressed out, and so for them to have a warm welcome and to, you know, walk us through everything and never leave us in the dark, that was real nice.